No, and then there's no turning back. And that's what happened to me. And once you find out certain things and you know something at a certain level, it's immoral not to act. And that's where I find myself. But before we get into everything, I want to introduce to you a very special friend who I manifested just in the last 24 hours to sing one of my favorite songs. And I heard it recently at Ann Archer's home in Los Angeles. I was there as a guest for another event and another animal lover. And I thought, you know, if I ever have an event, I'm going to have that song at my event. And then I forgot about it, and I saw it performed at Sweetwater with my friend Ann Minkin, who's here this night. And then he showed up yesterday and said, oh, well, I'm a musician too. I also am doing the filming for this event. I said, can you do For What It's Worth? He said, no, I can't do both. Well, he had a spiritual connection with me last night. We were traveling. We're in Marin, okay. And so now we have a performance from a very special human being. And so I'm going to introduce Drew Youngs to you now to come up and do my song.
Now?
Yes, please.
Now. Yeah, this is kind of complicated.
Settings for the amp. Chop. Okay. Details. Mm-hmm. So I've never played this before. It's all Ramona's fault.
Everybody look what's
tree. It starts when your boy is afraid. Step out of line and the man comes to take you away. It's time it stops. Till what's that sound? Everybody look what's going round. Stop. Hey, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going round. Stop. Hey, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going round. Thank you.